Hello, hello. Today I'm going to show you an awesome unboxing video by me for you. Today, let me introduce you the GoPro L Grande 38 inches extension power for all GoPro cameras out there. Included the brand new GoPro Black Series from 2020. It is compatible with that official GoPro mount. Extends to 38 inches. These are 97 centimeters for new perspectives and to get our closer to the action. Collapses to 15 inches. These are 38 centimeters. So it's easily packageable for on-the-go use. Includes an integrated ball and socket design at the end of the power, allowing us to make adjustments or swivel our GoPro 360 degree without having to stop and unmount our camera. Premium oversized grip allows us to comfortably use two hands to hold the L Grande for a better overall experience. And it's safer, really much safer, because you are using a really expensive camera in areas where it is a long valley or there is a waterfall, etc. And if you drop the cam, the cam will be gone. So it's really good to have a good mount at your scene, which can support your GoPro really nice. Twist lock design for quick and easy use, durable and waterproof, awesome for skiing, snowboarding, skateboarding, biking and hiking, as you can see. The handheld or strapped to a backpack, perfect for riding waverunners or wakeboarding on the lake, or extending our reach for adventure selfies while hiking. Awesome designed, nice durable quality, really nice, and it looks great. Really, it looks great. If you come with that additional part on the scene, everyone will see you. Compatible with Hero 9 Black, with the GoPro Max, Hero 7 Silver, etc, etc, Hero 6, etc, etc. All these and all cameras of GoPro are compatible with this mounting system. Really easy, really awesome. Because you have a 360 degrees ball head here and it's really easy to dock your camera on it. Really awesome design. This is a GoPro L Grande 38 inches extension power for all GoPro cameras out there. This is an official GoPro mount. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback, and I hope to see you again on my channel. Soon.